So when it comes to training your dog, a lot of people overlook the importance of getting and keeping your dog's attention. They concentrate on sit down and stays, but it's really important to be able to get and keep your dog's attention on you. And you can do that with food, or you can do that with toys. Just be more exciting than anything else that's around them. Good boy.